Hydropower brought prosperity to Norway, and it meant more to Norway than the vast quantities of oil and gas we found in the North Sea in the recent years. It brought industry, jobs and foreign capital to Norway in the first half of the 19th century, and it brought power to build a strong industry and feed all our homes and houses with electricity after the Second World War. Today, approximately 96% of the electricity in Norway comes from hydropower. And we have obtained a sound split of value creation between the state, the local communities and the owners. And that also implies that the greenhouse gas emission in Norway is among the lowest in the world. I think there are three important factors that we have to take into account. The first one is that the world leaders must realize that hydropower is a good way of raising welfare in their country. The political scene where world leaders must realize that the way to better welfare in many countries goes through expanding these nations' availability of energy and water, and that exploiting hydropower may be one good tool to accomplish this. The second one is to implement a system where the pros and cons of hydropower can be measured in a transparent way and discussed in an objective manner and not be subject to feelings only. The moral scene. Is it the foreign academic knowledge or is it a country's elected government who should decide whether a development should be done or not and take the responsibility for doing so and especially taking the responsibility for not doing it? Hydropower is a renewable source of power and developed correctly, it is also sustainable. In Norway, it is the backbone of our society. Developing and maintaining hydropower plants bears a lot of social responsibility. It is in many ways an honor to be endowed with the stewardship of a common vital good, the management of the water-to-power process in our modern and ambitious society. And believe me, a life participating in this task has taught me to really love our power plants, and it has left me with a deep passion for hydropower.